Okay, but I'm trying to. You want us to stay up in the living room?
No.
This is this is Hollywood, not Hick.
David, get your sister in that corner. Sarah, load the other right.
I was curious. Somebody had shown me a picture of them. The assumption is that you can't look like that. You can't be playing that kind of music if you come from a Christian background. Christians don't normally look like that. I saw them first at a Bon Jovi concert. They were opening for Bon Jovi at a little place called a country club. I had already prejudged in my mind that they were doing this as a gimmick and using God's name. But after seeing the show and seeing and feeling the spirit and seeing the reaction from the kids, I was totally turned around.
So basically, the racquet club started as a place for them to play tennis anytime they wanted. And then their friends started playing tennis. Then they needed a little, you know, a little room for refreshments and a place to change. And then there became a pool. It was just two men's idea of a place to have fun with their friends.
You know, Daryn, it's funny because Daryn Hinton has been involved in lots and lots of things, and I've known her before. If you call the phone number for Child Help, you will hear her voice.
We're trying to look presentable.
We're going to a concert. We're going to a concert.
We're going to a battle of the bands. Hello.
In Guadalajara. Okay. And I'm trying to explain to her, okay, that Dani, who we're going for Dani because...
We're going for Dani.
Yeah, that's the only reason why we're going.
But he doesn't know that we're coming.
Exactly. Okay, so there's 8 bands that are playing.
Okay.
And we did not know what the lineup is yet. We just know that we're supposed to arrive around 6 o'clock to get a seat. And so there's some place to sit down because I'm old.
You are not.
I can't stand up the whole time.
It's only in your brain being old.
So I want to sit down. Do I bring my own chair?
This isn't our normal headbanging that I used to do. No, we like to sit down now.
We like to sit down.
It's not a Stryper concert. We're not going to stand up.
And this is what's funny, because we're going to Guadalajara, and a lot of the most of the Mexicans, the majority of them, are like come to like my shoulder. And then Daryn and I, my daughter-in-law, we're all really tall. And so I'm thinking, like, can we stand in the front? And will that look kind of like, sorry, we don't want anybody else to see?
But is it standing room? I mean, in the front? Or do we actually
I don't know.
Sit?
We can be wherever we want. I didn't know where you wanted to be.
we'll see when we get there.
Yeah.
It will be an adventure.
Exactly.
Adventures of Lori and Daryn, the first.
Yes, this is her first one of many to come.
Many to come.
And we're doing this to entertain ourselves, so we just thought we'd invite you to come along because we think we're pretty funny.
We have a blast.
So I'm a little bit nervous because 20 years ago, I used to sing in Guadalajara, so that's my old stomping grounds and probably nobody.
She was a big deal.
Wasn't a big deal, but I was a little deal was too much for me, and I don't have the
she even recorded, you know, albums and things.
And people would come to the house that wanted to work with us and record, and it was
she was a thing.
Thank you.
stuff. Hey, and the cool thing is that 20 years ago, my cousin played in her band in Stryper. And I'm thinking, like, this little stuff happened to me in Guadalajara, and I couldn't even stand it. I was like, how do these guys handle all this, you know, fame and stuff? I don't know. I couldn't take it. So if you see us in public, please.
don't scare her, okay?
Don't come up and say hello. I'm just kidding. All right. So welcome to our channel.
Welcome to our channel.
We hope you have fun. We want to say thank you to those of you who send PayPal gifts.
You're what motivates us to keep going and having more exciting adventures. It's like you're with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There's Danny. He's running away from us.
Running away from us.
Here comes Mientras Vivo.
Yes.
Okay.
Danny is running away from us, so I don't think he's very happy that we've come to see him.
Come on, Leslie. Leslie's my daughter-in-law.
And Leslie's here.
Yeah. She's supervising us.
And she's also doing our camera, too.
Okay. All right. So there's the band. We're so happy because they're playing early.
Especially some of my friends, they're just gonna have everybody start subscribing to your channel.